DNA tests confirm a body found as that of Michelle Justice. She was last seen in June of 2015 here in Corpus Christi. The body was found over a year ago near Freer, a cause of death not determined. But Justice was from Mount Pleasant, Texas. That's just outside Dallas. But she had just moved to the Coastal Bend in December of 2014.
A pair of football.